My name is Malasala Philip Chaku, working at Titlof Restaurant, and the restaurant has been running for the past 10 years.
My name is Lucas. I'm here from McCain Foods. I'm here because you entered your dish in our competition called Disruption. And today we're here to do the final judging, which is the last round of the competition. And with me, I've got two very important people who are going to help us judge and see if your dish can actually break into the top 10. So thank you so much for having us, and we look forward to seeing what you've prepared for us.
I'm ready for you guys to blow your mind. The dish that I used to enter the competition is not sushi. It's inspired by the Japanese flavors, but mostly the elements there are South African dishes. As we are in South Africa, we need to work with the local stuff. I use the McCain frozen peas product. This element that is hot on the dish, I mean, a sushi is cold. So you only have at least one element that is hot to make sure that it's not a sushi. Winning this competition will have a huge impact, especially in the kitchen. I'll get the new equipment, some of the products to at least help one of our chosen charity to at least have something.
The pea puree was nicely seasoned, it was very tasty, and it worked beautifully with the cream cheese and the salmon and the abo.